will be whistled for icing. 8:21 to go. Here in the first, and Hartford leads 1-0. Top of the screen, number 8, Neely gets checked right here by Ulf Danielson. They've been going at it a long time, and this allowed Wesley to come in from his point position and not get the rebound. You'll see Neely hit the ice right here, and Samuelson loses control of where he is.
First period, leveling. Corrals that puck, and he sends Verbeek skating in. Verbeek took a swat at Leveland, and that draws a crowd. And Denis tries to help out his line mate.